Are you saying when I do an immediate rematch? No. We got the W. Even though it wasn't the way I wanted to do it, I'm looking towards the next opponent, the next guy, which I think it should be the winner of Tuivasa versus Gon, which is happening, September 3rd? Yeah, so that's what I'm looking forward to. And I hope Aspinall has a speedy recovery. Hope it all goes well for him. I feel awful for him, and that's all I got to say about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 15 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by TKO, Curtis Razor Blades.
I was already planning on taking off the majority of August because I have so much I have to do. I have a wedding to go to. I have to go see my daughter in Texas. There's just a lot I have to do. So yeah, I'll be off all of August. That will be the highlight of my summer, is me getting to spend a whole week with my daughter in Texas. I'm looking forward to that. I'm geeked up. I'm very happy for that. I'm not going to stay strictly in London. We're going to Edinburgh now, apparently. plan on going to Scotland. I want to go to Paris. Apparently, it's only an hour and a half away, so why not? But the main reason I chose to stay is I've had a lot of foreign fights, and I always come back the very next day. I'm like, why do I do that? I never get to really enjoy it, explore it. That's what I'm gonna do this time.